I don't know. I sure want to chew my slippers. I'll see if I can find a ball for them. Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Hi, Mom. Here. There's little Red under the table where she likes to sit. Come on, Red. Come on, Red. That's Jules and the little general playing. Let's see if I can get Red out of there. Red, come on. Come on. There she comes. That's Mia, there's Buddy. She's going to try to pick it up. She will. Somebody pushed it on the floor. Can I get her moving, me? There. Ah! Ah, there's the other one. Now, where'd you go this time? Oh, under the chair. She's going to go on her pee pad. Well, changed her mind. Well, we didn't keep up with them. They lost them. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, right out of there. Came up from under the chair. Hey, Rosie, what's up? Hey, my pretty girl. Oh, there's another one. They don't want to keep together. It's kind of hard to take pictures this morning. Oh, they're both playing here now. That's the little general. Are they going to try to pick that up? They're going to get it. Hey, Red. Hey, Red. She comes now. Oh, lost him. There's a real nice picture, Red. Oops. Guess we lost them again. Oh, where are they now? Oh, they're right over here at the mop. We'll get the mop out here. There you go, guys. That's easier to pick up. Shake it, Red. Shake it, Red. Oh, they have fun with this. Hi, little Red. 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 She's starting to know her name. She doesn't take anything off her brother. Oh, right over to Mom. Mom's not feeding them now. They're eating really well on their own. I guess they're going to go under the chair and play. That's their chair.